This Russian mother, who was given a Terminator arm after her hands were hacked off by her husband, is expecting her third baby. 28-year-old Margarita Grachyova was attacked by her husband Dmitry from the western Russian region of Moscow Oblast in December 2017. He reportedly took her into a forest and tortured and mocked her before hacking off her hands with an axe after she requested a divorce, and he accused her of being unfaithful. Her left hand was sewn back on after the attack, but the right one could not be saved and she was given a bionic arm. Her new arm has been compared to the Terminator character played by Arnold Schwarzenegger. Margarita has recently revealed that she married her new partner Dennis and moved into his home in St. Petersburg with her two children. The happy couple announced that they are expecting a baby girl. She also added that she has found a new job as a presenter with the TV channel Russia One. Her husband Dmitry was given a 14-year jail sentence for the attack.